But I, what I did was I went and started where Ecclesia first showed up in the Bible. And it's right there in Matthew in the 16th chapter. And the chapters leading up to 16 is where Jesus is traveling with the disciples. He's already fed the 5,000. He's walked on water. He's delivered legion from demons. So his reputation had gotten out and crowds were gathering wherever he was. He's teaching in synagogues. He's teaching in homes. He's teaching in open air meetings. And it was one of these type of gatherings where he turns to the disciples and he says, "What are the people saying about me? What are they saying in the crowds?" And they said, "Well, some of them say you're John the Baptist, and some say that you're Elijah or Jeremiah or one of the other prophets." And then he pinpoints them. He says, "Who do you say that I am?" And when he said that, and that was another thing we've learned in the last 2 days, identity matters. And so when they told him, when he asked them directly, because here's the thing, Jesus knew that them knowing him was essential. Knowing who his identity is the first essential to be the church, to be the ecclesia. And Simon Peter spoke up and he said, "You're the Christ, the Son of the living God." And Peter's answer showed that he had the revelation that Jesus was the Messiah that all the Old Testament prophets had prophesied about. I mean, Brother Simon took us with, I have never seen Jesus presented like he did yesterday. I sat there and wept. I mean, Jesus took on 360 degrees dimension from Genesis to where he is sitting right now and what he's doing. I've never seen it just so. I thought, "Lord, what a blessing, what a gift, what a treasure, Simon, that you know Jesus like that." I thought, it's not fair, but I love it. God, that was awesome. But he was saying, Peter recognized this is the one they said was coming. He's the anointed one. He's the Messiah. He's the Savior, Deliverer. He's the Son of God. I mean, all that had come into Peter's understanding. So the next thing Jesus says in verse 17 was, "Peter, God bless you, son of Jonah. You didn't get that answer out of books or from teachers. My Father in heaven, God himself, let you in on the secret of who I am." Okay, then in verse 18, Jesus said, "I will build my church, my ecclesia, my assembly of called out ones who have that unshakable revelation. I'm the one." Praise God. And I'm the Son of God. When they get that, I mean, it's not that just the Messiah comes alive in us. It's the idea of the being a Son of God comes in also with that revelation. And he said, these called out ones, he added something here. They're going to be a company of people that hell cannot defeat and cannot hold out against.